Hey guys, here we are again. I literally just recorded and I ended it because it got to the sort of time easily, maybe past the amount of time, or not maybe, definitely past the amount of time that I was aiming for each video. And for that reason, I think what we're going to do is we're going to actually switch to a new format. The new format is going to be one game per video, and I'm going to try and upload one game a day. Because what I'm doing at the moment with, like three games in one sitting session video and uploading them once every 3 days doesn't make a lot of sense, because nobody's really gonna stick around for, if they see a 20-minute video, they might be more likely to stick around as opposed to if they see like a 50-minute video or an hour video. So I think that'll be cool. So I figure we'll try Conquest, and in honor of our new trying to keep videos reasonably short and stuff, I'm just going to start the video by the time we get to the picking character or once we pick the character screen, because I think that makes more sense. We should be alright. It's difficult, I'm guessing teleport. Though it'd be nice to know when I'm getting ganked, so I think Scout's going to be more up my alley. Conquest, the really nice thing about this is you get about 20 minutes to do whatever you want to do. Conquest is an interesting one for me because I don't really know it too well, and for that reason I've never actually been on this side of the map. As far as I know, this is jungler and solo, and then the other three guys the other side, yeah. So I'm guessing we get speed count first, but I'm just going to follow this guy's sort of whatever he wants to do, really. I hope he knows what he's doing, because I'm guessing we go speed, then mana, and don't get XP. But I could be wrong. It's going to be nice playing this dude, though. I mean, I know he's notoriously good at soloing, but I just feel like his AoE hits that he does for half of his attacks are going to be so fucking good. Like, that's going to be so nice. This dude definitely could have traded to me a while ago. Thank you, Loretta. So already we're doing better than theirs, because they're not even at lane. They might have went for XP, I don't know. I'm not really sure it's worth trying to get any poke, but he's not on this point. Can we segregate the big one? Just about. So we've got an assassin playing with us. He's level one though, so we could actually just crunch him. Maybe not. What we will do is we'll get that out right about there, because it's going to be pretty necessary. Ah, oh, there we go. Ward's already paying for itself. Jesus, that is so nice. I think I'm going to do that every game. Mana buff's holding up nice, so we're just going to use all our kit whenever it's available. Doesn't make much sense not to. This guy's obviously trying to gank, but too bad, I got a ward, motherfucker. I don't think he liked that in Strange too much. Retreat. Definitely winning the exchanges, so this is really good. I'm really tempted to get a. Can't even remember what it's called. He's teleporting in. Someone's teleporting in, and I'm not up for it. We'll just let him get that wave and we're back. So we're going to go into Itchable here. I've had a little think about this build, and I don't want it to be too expensive, and for that reason, it makes sense that we go into something nice and cheap like Itchable. And I think my thinking behind Itchable is not only is the penetration really handy, but the increasing my attack speed means that I'm more likely to. I might have to ult him there if he goes on the tower. Retreat left leg! Your right tower is under attack. But yeah, I figure the more hits that I get out, the more AoE hits that I'm going to have. So clearing lane should be easier. If he sticks around here, it's going to be his bad. Oh, he broke tether literally just before it popped. Okay, so he went for lane instead, which works really well for us. We're getting some really nice poke off as well, I have to say. I'm not normally this accurate with the skill shots. Pop a little mana, because why the fuck not? Go back to dominating lane. Slam that, well, that would be nice. Oh, we didn't even take a hit from that. Beautiful. Got plenty of pots to fuck around with. He doesn't have teleport, I don't think. And we should get some nice poker. If I had Itchable, the poke would just be unreal, but. Unfortunately, we don't. Oh, and out of that shit, because fuck that. That's a mere flip. Yeah, he can't really make a lot happen here. I want to turn round. I wanted to turn round and sickle him to get the slow, but I knew that we were right on the cusp and I would have got executed if I tried it. Which is a shame. Get some more potions and stuff. VD. Defend right lane. He's actually heading that way, that's really good. Someone stole my mana. Either he dropped it and I just wasn't watching the map enough. Or, yeah, we fucked up, I think. Team seems to be doing alright. I mean, that was our first kill actually, so maybe that's not quite correct, but. Go on, mate, go on, mate, make it happen. So, as soon as we got the money for it, we'll go back for Itchable, because. I don't want to know about that. Why you do this, stupid enemy? Damn. You is dead. Ah, that's a real fucking shame. I should have known he was going to use ult and just not really went for it, but. Kinda got to. Yeah, I really didn't want to go up against the Susano, I'm not going to lie to you. I mean, his kit's very AoE, there's no doubt in it, but it also does an insane amount of damage. We're actually going to have to stick around for this here. Defend right lane, please. Enemies have returned. Attack right lane, please. Attack right lane. Oh, don't get in a fight with him. Tower is under attack. Right, we got it. Let's go. That should really help us. Now we're going to be swinging at a sort of semi-decent speed. And we might actually be able to contest some of these fights. It's another thing that I'm not really very well practiced at is knowing in my build and at what stages of the game I can actually afford to fight the person that I'm going up against. But yeah, now once we're much faster, we've got a much, much better chance. What a guy. Don't want to go up against his wave though, that's the mistake I made last time. Not the best world in the world, but in fact there's an enemy right there. Yeah, now he's losing the engagement. Oh, right, I took that out. Or it dropped, I guess. It's all good. Finally, some fucking ganks. Okay, well. Still got a pot on, so I was thinking of backing, but I reckon we'll probably just stay out. Also gonna have a shitload of mana in a sec. Those minions are going to work. I don't know where Susanna is, but all I can say is that rat just saved my bacon and basically allowed me to get back on a level with him because I was behind. I didn't realise we had a health potion ticking, that's really good for us. And in 30 seconds I need to be very, very aware that another ward needs to be placed, that's for sure. So maybe after this wave we'll do that. Yeah, I think that's what we'll do.
Enemy, your team has destroyed a middle enemy tower.
Really nice poke there. That slow just basically allows us to do whatever we want. Yeah, I know you try it. Had a pretty good idea that he was going to miss it as well. Fuck me, man, I hit my ult. I'm not even sure if you guys will be able to hear that on the audio, but I spam fucking clicked both my four and my click. Wow, my team really did come to my rescue there. Let them get it. Really, 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 really nice. And also allows us to start our breastplate, which we've got over here. And then we can get a couple more of them because they're fucking needed as well. And I think we're going to be okay for mana. Oh, Agni's pushing my tower from me. Jesus, what a gent. Look at them, they all done their towers. See, I had this feeling, right? We just got a kill, and it was our first fucking kill. And they already had four kills. So, and I go, yeah, nice, we've managed to sort ourselves out a bit there. But it sort of sounded like I was being stupid or retarded or something, but I'm fucking loving that shout. I knew that our guys were doing something right, it just wasn't kills, but it was good. I think they obviously know what they're doing. They know they're like the opposite to what we just played with. They know how important it is to fucking go for objectives, because my god, is it fucking important. These health potions are amazing as well. Can't leave base without them, they're fucking unreal. I know it all adds up, it's probably like 750 worth or something by now, but enjoying the fuck out of them. Also, that ward has just allowed me to basically push whenever I want. This tower is ours, and we can go back and definitely get ourselves a treat real soon. Come for me, mate. He's blue.
Infiltrate middle lane.
Starting to swing a little bit now. Thank you, thank you. I've got ult. I need somewhere to jump to. Oh god, I was asking for that jump for a long fucking time. Please stop pushing mid. I need to fucking go do stuff. You're the support and I'm a fucking warrior. Oh yeah, so I'm dead. Athena, Athena, Athena. Do you have fucking eyes? Do you know that there's a map in the top right hand corner? Do you know that you're pushing up mid with absolutely 0% chance of doing any damage to a god or a fucking objective? And yet you're still interested in leaving me alone. On my own. While you push forward, and even more so while we sit in fucking middle lane doing nothing, and we could be helping teammates somewhere. Annoying as fuck. It's getting to that point in the game, I think, really. We could really do a 700. Are we underleveled by quite a bit? Oh, this is Sonic DC, and I didn't actually know that. So I don't really know if we are. But either way, we'll get these on the way. Because we can do some damage now. Oh, we do tasty damage. Mitchable for the win. This should work out quite nicely, actually. Lagney knows what's up. I didn't even know they were there. I literally didn't even know.
Retreat.
Yeah, I don't do a lot of damage, it has to be said.
Retreat.
Certainly a lot less than Susanu. But I got protection, quite a lot of it. To drop my three there. So good, 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 good. Now we've got the movement speed. We should get this here. God, that execute is so fucking OP. I mean, 35% is such a high amount. I think that's what it is. In fact, I'm pretty sure that's what it is. That is a fucking phenomenal amount. So I think we go that. I think. And then that could be better. We've already got quite a bit of attack speed. I think that's going to be better. Cost a little bit more, but I think it'll be worth it. I just feel like we've already got quite a bit of attack speed. We're just about to get. Oh no, actually, we're up to what we are, so 165, which is pretty fucking fast. Is it, actually, that's fast enough for me, and at least with each one of those swings, we know that we're guaranteed 4% of the health. It's not going to be plus a lot, but it'll be plus a little bit. So even if we manage to land like 10 hits or something, that'll be really, real good. Yeah, that attack speed's up to level. I think that's what I need in a game, at least 1-6 attack speed to be happy. I just don't like being under, it just feels sloppy and you have to rely on land in every basic. I like to have the mobility of moving around a character and maybe missing the odd basic, but yeah, I've always been like that. From the day I started, Schmite, when I was knee-high to a grasshopper. Cheeky little steal. Oh, we are swinging, guys. We are swinging. Quinns was definitely the best shot. I'm really, really happy with that. I mean, execution, we would have been hitting, but we're hitting real nice at the moment. Yeah, we're just melting the buff gun. It's really, really good. I mean, they're probably really strong themselves, but... And we've actually managed to get ourselves up to 15, which is really fucking good. I'm going to take it because I can't think that anyone's going to be picking up in time. No, you want to do that? Okay. Start up then. Not Chris. She quite like the gold fury shot.
Your right tower has been destroyed. Attack middle lane.
Okay. Pretty unlikely, but I don't. If he's like me, which he's not actually, I can see that the minions are pushing. Alright, get the fucking idea. Wow, did you? Oh, I think he was just about to take a fair amount of damage, actually. Awesome, man. We won a fucking... God, we went 0-5. You know what that was? I was getting trolled by that Elkwong pretty hard. Oh well, I think overall we had quite a bit of success in that. We farmed up really well, which is always important because you don't want to be lacking just because you haven't been getting kills. We done an awesome amount of fucking structure damage. We beat three of our team members. Obviously Rama just like carried the fuck up the whole goddamn team. But nevertheless, sorry, I did want to help you. I don't know what she's all about. Yeah, compared to Susanoo, who DC'd, so that's not even relevant. Yeah, alright, guys, well, that'll leave it for this one. I mean, I think this format's better. I don't seem to get any feedback. If you guys do have even just any sort of comment at all, it's really, really going to help so much. You wouldn't believe it. Like, I'm not interested in likes and subs or anything like that. I mean, that stuff's great, and if that's what you want to do, then definitely, if you feel like it's worthy of either of them, then I fucking applaud you. Please go for it. But the main thing I really want is feedback, because I think it'll just be really good to improve on somebody's, have another perspective, basically.